I can sneak up on Jafar without him knowing.
You can always see a little bit of him, but he's sleeping. So he's in King 3 for now. He's scheduled to move back to a condo, I think, on Thursday, but who knows? We'll see what happens. We're pooping and peeing every day. Haven't weighed him since Saturday, but he's, you know, he's been eating. We can tell he's eating. I don't want to disturb him. Kitty Mail.